Angus is pretty interested in the birds out on the island there. I assumed it was just ducks. No idea. Terns, maybe. Angus would like to have a taste. But there's too much water between Angus and the river chickens. Looks like you might be on the scent of something. What have you found, Angus? Pretty nice outlook from our walk along the river. Weather's been a bit crap for anything else, so good to get out and about with the hounds. What's there, Angus? Well, it was a pretty decent jump over that log there for such a short basset hound. What are you going to do, Millie? Are you going to have a turn? Where's Angus? Angus looking like he might like to have a swim. Not recommended given the temperature of the river at the moment. But they don't seem to get cold. River's moving quite fast, all that rain that we've had lately. Despite the tide being out, there's still a fair amount of water moving. Heading towards the sea. You can see the expressway bridge up ahead. About another 5 or 6 k's is the open ocean. Hawke's Bay. Looks like I've lost my hounds. Best I'll go and find them, I imagine. Lord only knows what they're up to.